Hi everyone!
Hi!
It's ABG. Today we're gonna challenge ourselves with something a little bit different. As you all know, we started out as a podcast, but we've actually been dabbling in a lot of other mediums like this YouTube channel.
Yes, but one platform that is super huge that we have not really dabbled in is TikTok.
Oh man,
yeah.
It's a beast. I gotta go my own way. Rasana, no, no, na, na.
I'm not gonna lie, I was pretty skeptical when I heard about TikTok.
Oh my gosh, you were so skeptical. We were like, let's do this in December. You know, we creators, we're gonna create things. And I was like, nah, I don't wanna do that.
I was like, I don't know, because here's the truth though. Because I work in social media, I'm already thinking about the other social channels that we're managing. I'm just like, TikTok sounds like a lot of work. But after spending hours on TikToks and Reels, I can definitely see the appeal.
Yeah. Yeah.
So today, we're gonna try out some of our favorite Reels and TikToks.
Let's go!
Okay, so the three of us, we saved some of the Reels and TikToks that we personally wanna try and mm-hmm. have not showed it to each other yet. It's gonna be fun. All right, ready?
Oh, I'm a little nervous, she's a little mischievous.
This one?
I love this song too.
Okay.
I got this! I'm a Hasan fan!
Knee diagonally back towards your right shoulder and down shoulder.
Ready? Oh god. 3, 2, 1.
You're going to the right, but your butt's gonna go to the left with this.
Oh my god.
This is what happens when 30-year-olds do TikTok, y'all. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, ow! Why did you even move?
From that one. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
I think I have a permanent bruise on my back now.
Rolling on our wooden floor.
Seriously. How do you kiddos do this?
I know.
Okay, I think it turned out pretty well.
I think we got it.
After like 30 tries.
Yeah. I don't know. How was it? Comment below.
Yeah.
Be gentle.
On to the next one.
On to the next one.
Okay, we're doing the, it's called Nuna Nuna Challenge.
Oh boy.
It's by Jessie. Her song is super catchy. This is playing everywhere in the South Korean shows. So, okay. We should try it. Celebrities are trying it. We should try it.
The freaking High School Musical one.
This one's more tiring. I'm sweating.
Yeah. Yo, I was more tired tumbling.
Really? Oh.
Well, let us know if you want us to do more K-pop related stuff in the comments below.
Nana! Alright, so it's Janet's turn now. What do you think she picked for us now?
Maybe like a model walk? something sassy.
Or, oh, I can see that.
Right?
Wow.
Like more like a...
Okay.
Right, and I got some bananas for us. So we can eat.
Hey, girl, I got bananas.
All right, so we can try this one.
All right.
Yes. Oh. There you go.
And I'm exhausted.
I am so, oh Nana, where's my Nana?
Like, I feel like I just did 3 HIIT workouts and didn't know. TikTok is so much work.
It is, yeah. A lot more work than it seems for a 15, 30 second video.
Yeah, I think for me, most of the workouts came from laughing.
Yeah, oh, yeah. That's true, it was a really good time.
Yeah, it was so much fun.
Actually, this might be the most we've ever sweated together.
True. Honestly, because you know we danced a lot today, and I got to squeeze in my K-pop dance, you know. So I'm really happy. Does this make us official TikTokers now, though?
I don't know. Should we start a TikTok account? How accurate do you think we were with our versions? Let us know in the comments below.
Yeah. Also, which ones were your favorite? Because we had one that was like silly throwback song, and then we had one that's like more current K-pop, like we're trying to be cool, and then third one's just stupid. Like, which one do you like to see from us, and which one did we kill it on? Let us know. And thank you so much for joining us on our TikTok IG Reels challenge. Let us know if you want us to do more.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye.